Shall we mock him? First and foremost, cat, halal, yam, la, yahawa. Bash, mom, shy. Wahoo, cockle, dash. So give double honors to the apostle, great millstone. To the apostles that teach you. And the apostle, do you want? Shall we? Quick shout out to the house of David. To man laboring with him, too, week in, week out. Separation of doing so, even giving up your rights and freedoms in doing so. Shalom. This is great breakdown. We pray on salvation, you know, and how it's way for those who walk in a straight and narrow path, you know. This will be Matthew 7, 13 says, enter ye and the straight gate, that straight gate means path of difficulty, you know. It says, for wide is the gate and broad is the way, like destruction. And many there be which go there at, so meaning many are people are going to be going to destruction, you know. And we don't say, because you know, America is ultimately that destruction, you know. Because that's why I need to comfort my people, you know. I said, Revelation 18, verse 4, you know. It says, because straight is the gate and narrow is the way that leads to life, you know. And few there be that find it, you know. So I thought they're talking about the one for life, man, for sign, crying, we can week out, you know. Those who can hold the life for truth, you know, we can week out. So it says in Revelation 18 and 4. It says, and I heard another voice saying, come out of her, my people, that ye be not partakers of the plagues, sloth, that ye be not partakers of her sins, which I heard is talking about Babylon, you know, Babylon Jr. And it says, that ye be not partakers of her sloth, come out of her, my people, that ye be not partakers of her sins, that ye receive not of her plagues, you know. They're saying, come out of her, my people, so that you don't seek her plagues, you know. There's ultimately a rising part, you know. Please pollute and watch the rest, you know. Which is Micah 2 verse 10, you know. You see, these scriptures have to be within your mind, you know. You can, but. It's like, you know, rather. But you see, it's not a problem, you know, it's about the truth for like man, you know. This should just be within your mind, you know. Already, you know. So that's you receiving a lot, you know. Mark. Exemption, you know. I brought desire, which I do but receive, you know. Because you niggas, man, you need to fucking die. So we can have salvation, you know. Because in order for this spirit to be cleansed, a lot of death needs to be taking place, you know. Just lock up and break me for a second, bro. Micah, it's 5:07. It's 5:07. 5:70. It says Micah 2 verse 10, it says, arise ye and depart. First not your rest, because polluted it will destroy you, you will see destruction, you know. Talking about America, you know. Because like what's coming to America but death, hell, and famine, you know. Because all some creep of vengeance, I said in Apocrypha. Sirach 39 verse 29, you know. It says in the KJV, King James Version Bible, that the Lord prays for his men, you know, not for the world, you know. When we're out here sighing, crying, weak in, weak out, you know. Shadowfriend for a while, you know. For my consumption. But you see, also says scripture, he that endureth unto the end, essentially saved, you know. So right there, saying, until they endure all the hell we catch until the end, you know, so he'll be saved, you know. A lot of quotes we're looking for again. Looking for, Slack y'all can bear from. Yeah, Isaiah 47, verse 66, like. Or 47:3. So his murder's not being uncovered, you know. Because, like, no one believes in Donald Trump or anything these days. Even they should, all the other shit, you know, come like, up against, fucking against Donald Trump and shit, man, you know. That's why you keep a little short for lack of knowledge. Might want to do some more studying, you know. And she realized a lot of times we're fucking, you know. Sometimes that change is not, it's nothing but not sweet games, you know. Because one of the most hard times, he's not going to bring peace, he's going to bring war. Different kind of plagues, you know. Kind of stuck with being, it's going to be Isaiah 47:3. It says, the next should be uncovered, so it's the judgment of Babylon, though. So it says, the next anything should be uncovered, yea, the shame shall be seen. I will take vengeance, and I will meet this man. This same for one, I'm sure Terrence, he's not coming to you as a man, you know. He's come back with glory. He's come back to kill, you know. And you know, he's not going to bring peace, going to bring war, death, and destruction, you know. It said in Ezekiel 9, verse 6, you know. Slave us, be old and young, you know, both men's little children, you know. And women will come out nigh my man, you know. Don't come near my man, you know. Slap us, be on Isaiah 466, verse 16, it says, for by fire, by sword, they have a bunch of sharks with all flesh. It's concerning glory to be many. Slug says, for by fire and by sword, they have a bunch of sharks with all flesh, and I bear pleading to kill, you know. A lot of killing going to be pursuing to this nation and so on, and Esau, Moab, and so on and so forth, you know. If you don't know these things right now, you need to do some more talking. Says for by fire and by sword will ye have them sharp teeth all flesh, and the same will shall be many, and the same if you have them sharp shall be many, you know. They're talking about ye fucking people who like to commit adultery, you know. And people who slack the law, it's great talking about people who commit adultery is Ezekiel 9, verse 4, but it's clock that you see that script right there is talking about ultimately all the nations of the world that are receiving that death because they're not walking straight gate, you know. They like that, they like to live, love, and work, you know. So ultimately, that's talking about those people, you know. So it's gonna be Ezekiel 9, verse 6, it says, slay utterly old and young, both maids, little children, but and little children. And woman, but come not near any man upon whom is the mark. So that mark comes against the mark of the law. That's the mark of exemption, you know. That's the mark I'm striving for, you know. Unless I can, who gets edified, Shalom, that's America, that's white man, the power of ball. Come out, Shalom, rest in prayer, Akim. If it's not your fucking rest. No, I can't live it, you know, as I said in Revelation 13:11, you know. It's like Romans 13:11. Rise, just rise and pray, you know. Shalom.